at night. Wow, it's getting cold out there.
Definitely, and definitely the mornings too. I mean, we're getting down to below freezing in some places this morning. Taos was in the single digits, and I think we're going to see that again into tomorrow. But like Royal just said, it's actually not too bad out there for the afternoons and evenings. We're sitting at 49 in Albuquerque. Winds have stayed light throughout the entire day. Not really seeing too much cloud coverage out there just yet, but we could see some of those high clouds move in for the overnight hours yet again. 49. In, you can see 50s, 40s, and 50s pretty much across New Mexico, and 41 in Grants. We have 36 in Gallup. Still kind of chilly out there, so you may want to take a jacket with you. Make sure you're comfortable out there. In the metro area, we're staying quiet through the night. Like I said, those high clouds are going to move in, but they'll filter out by the morning time, and we'll see those mostly sunny skies again into tomorrow afternoon. Basically, what we saw today was most of those clouds staying south of I-40. It's going to be repeat tomorrow. Monday we clear out. We see mostly sunny skies. Same for Tuesday. And then I mentioned last night, I mentioned this morning, Wednesday is kind of our transition day. We saw dense fog in the Four Corners area this morning, especially in Gallup. Thanks so much for sending this in. This is from a ULocal mobile user. That fog was heavy. We even had an advisory out for a little bit. It was causing some icy roads and overpasses, bridges. We could see that again into tomorrow. So just a heads up, if you have any morning plans, maybe church services, you're probably going to need to leave a little bit early so you can get through this fog. Be very careful, take it slow, and again, beware of those icy roads because freezing fog can do that. As far as Sunday goes, again, those clouds are going to filter out. Monday, Tuesday, we're calling for mostly clear skies, warm temperatures, above average for this time of year, in fact. And then once we hit midweek, that's when that new system comes through. We're talking about low pressure, that trough making its way into New Mexico. It's going to bring not only moisture, but also cooler temperatures. You're going to notice this one. If we don't see too much moisture, you're definitely going to notice the significant drop in high temperatures. Take a look. First half of the work week, mild, quiet, warm. And then as soon as we hit Wednesday, that's when we start to see rain showers for some places, a wintry mix for some places, and snow accumulation for those upper elevations. Thursday, Friday, Saturday even, we're looking for high temperatures in Farmington at freezing. Silver City, much more of the same. We're dropping into the 40s later on in the week. Thursday, Friday, looking like they could be wet for your direction. Carlsbad, at first we didn't see too much moisture with this system, but it is possible into Thursday. We have a 10 to 20% chance of some rain showers into Thursday afternoon, dropping into the 40s for Friday and Saturday. For those of you in the Taos area, later on in the week, we're calling for those cold temperatures. Notice Friday and Saturday, a high in the 20s, so we're below freezing. For those afternoon temperatures, the low temperatures just above 10 degrees. We're at 11, 12 going into next weekend. Again, wet weather is likely into next weekend. For Santa Fe, same thing. We're staying quiet, warm until about Wednesday. Wednesday night going into Thursday and Thursday going into Friday. We could see a little bit of a wintry mix for those morning commutes. Also cold for next weekend, and it's going to be the same for the metro. We'll stay with the light winds at least for the first half of the week, and then the second half of the week, that's when we start to see those rain showers, cold temperatures, only topping off in the 30s for Friday and Saturday. So a nice week ahead for those skiers and snowboarders. Otherwise, second half of the week, you need to come bundle up.